Hello, everybody. Welcome to more Dark Souls 2. What am I doing? Just reached Brightstone Cove. I'm probably going back there. Level up first, though. Too late for that. Should have been here yesterday. There we go. Kind of hot in here. Smack that bird lady in the face one too many times. Alright, I want to get up there. So I want to get in this stupid room. Got to come from up there? Maybe. I don't know. Alright, I suppose this is the way I need to be going. Maybe. Or it's the complete opposite wrong direction. One or the other. I think it's the wrong direction. Because I remember this. That's kind of common in that. I think I hit him once because of that shit too. I didn't piss him off. Oh, okay. The fuck? Are they about to send a big boulder down on my face? Yep. Did he squish himself too? That's what he fucking get, asshole. Alright, where's this other rock at? Alright. I don't like the looks of this place. Not one bit. Fuck. Goddamn spiders, really? Shit. No. I hate spiders! Fuck. Oh no. Oh fuck. God damn, I hate spiders. Fuck. Pretty little bitch. That's good. Whew, not that. What the fuck that was. Hello, Drolidian. No, this is standard. This is the PC version, but no, I haven't put any patches or mods or anything. Alright, here we go! Oh, two of them? And these guys too? Fuck! Main problem is they're fucking with my targeting. I can't look at the other guys. And a slab, I like that. I like that a lot. Yay, bonfire! Says you. God damn, is that a big spider? Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, no way! Wow, is that the fucking Sarlacc pit or what? Ashamed I know the name. Oh, God! You guys are mean. Leave me alone. Ow! 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 No. I knew there was no surviving, but I did my best. Level up time. The challenge was in couldn't see the guys shooting at me because I was targeting all the little guys. Is that it? To see light. Another one? I have another one? Yes. Nice. Oh, I had another one. Any more? No. Oh yeah. I don't know if I bought all the large charts from her. Two more. I'm gonna get one. That's fine. I think I picked up a soul though.
This is me again.
Oh yeah, I can upgrade my sword too. Well, that's a lot of money. Alright, let's see. wrong button. There we go. One more chunk. If I get one more chunk, I can have this bitch at 10.
I'll be around if you make it back.
And that would be nice. Okay, right here. Alright, we're gonna try this way next. And then maybe we'll go snipe some fucking mages, because I'm gonna see how it feels. Nice. Not nice. Hey, I got a chunk. Nice. Yes. Whoa, not in the pit. Why did I still have that ring on? I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do.
I knew. I'll be around.
Plus motherfucking 10. This is a beast of a sword. Alright. So it looks like the two paths go to the same place, just different. Parts come out of different parts of it. So let's see where the better spot is. Oh no, it's light as a feather. I'm trying to find a good sniper spot. Maybe I can get them. Start by killing this guy, huh? Yeah, you just gotta know how to use it. That fucker is. Come on. Hit the fucking guy! Wait, grab? What? Oh. It's like a fucking zip line. How about this one? Is that explosive? Do I have fire? I have fire arrows. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Yes, awesome. Quick, quick, quick! Oh god! There we go. Get away. There's some over here too. No. Alright, nice safe spot. There. What? What? Oh, they like really come back right after you kill them. They ain't waiting for no bonfire. Maybe that's another one? Oh, I thought I killed him. I guess I didn't kill him. Come on, you stupid rock. Now you're fucking dead, right? There we go. Alright. Ooh. Motherfucking spider. About to come. Gotta get you some. Oh, what?! That pit is just awesome. I love it. Oh, it's in here. Oh, God. Yeah, come over here. Don't! Oh, God, fuck me! There! Gee! Oh! God, fucking damn it, I hate spiders. That was weird. I'll be done with the spider level already. It's fucking terrifying. Brody! Alright, I'm wearing a broken ring. Bonfire? And more goddamn spiders? What the fuck is that? Like, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Crescent Axe. Soul Vortex. And here I need to think carefully. No, I don't want to think carefully. Fuck you! I think this is the door that only opened from the other side. From this side? Probably. Okay. Nice chunk. Do you think that's... I'm not afraid of spiders, they're just fucking disgusting and I hate them. They're gross. Ugly. What is this, Half-Life? Ah, damn. I hate this fucking level. Fucking hate it! And these things always freak me out because they always look like they're still alive. No, no, no! Oh god, no! I think that's petrify. Thank you for not hitting the walls with the sword. Oh god, there's more of them! Oh, what the fuck! Hey! Son of a bitch! Who the hell do you think you are? I'm guessing the magic guys is back now. That sucks. Probably be a good idea to stop fat rolling, especially since I'm only 0.1% over. I need that though. They look like the guys from Half-Life 2. There. Fine. Okay. Damn it. This area is not going to be any fun. With these fucking guys and the spiders. Still. It'd be cool if I could shoot him through the bars. Where'd he go? Thank you. Yeah, they are. That's why I'm reduced to being a little bitch with a bow. So that invader came from, I think it was back there. That one over here. Alright, what's going on here? Okay. Pharaoh's Lockstone. Those things are creepy too. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Oh, they got me good on that one. Fucking son of a bitch. Got any flame arrows to do that. Back off, bitch. It's too late already anyway for that, so you might as well just watch it all. Alright, this is the creepy room. I don't know if this guy can hit me with the blue things on this. Nice. It ain't like you'd be doing a blind run anyway, fool. Hold still. Sure you can. Alright. Anyway, you're not ever going to play this game because you're a wuss. Shit is fucking terrifying. Where's that goddamn invader? I know he's around here somewhere. He's probably back there. Or right up there. No, that was a phantom. Whew! There you are, bitch. Come on. Is there anything behind me? Oh! That was a little scary. Just a little. That's where I came from? Okay. What? This level is just full of crazy shit. That was like when you open the closet and all the stuff comes falling down on you. Alright, well. Something was moving over there. It's locked! Yeah, can't do that one. Yeah, I know there's an ambush. They're right there. Come on, fuckers. God, really? Spiders on the fucking door? Like, I really want to go in here? I don't. Oh, Jesus. Get me out of here. Help. Ah, oh, fuck. Where are you going? So I'm guessing maybe I need somebody to help, no? Okay. I almost didn't see this one. 4 gold pine resin, I am stoked about that. So I don't have any. Oops. Are those spider webs? If I walk on them, are a bunch of spiders gonna come and try to kill me? Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Well, I don't mind giant spiders. Like, quailag sized spiders are not a problem. Oh, fuck me. Great scythe. Really? And another lockstone. Happy days. And the sounds are just fucking awful. Ouch. No, no, no. Bad spot. They're all over the fucking ceiling. spiders drop all kinds of weird stuff. Great scythe, Ricard's rapier. Might be. You can always hope. Does this have to be on video? Didn't hurt him at all. The Duke's dear Freja. Ow! Spiders with laser beams. Okay, not just spiders. Spiders with laser beams. Seriously. Laser beams. Wrong door. Ugh, fuck you. You repair it, it doesn't break forever. Or the blacksmith repairs it. Thank you. Mastodon greatsword. Yeah, these spiders drop like every freaking weapon ever. Alright, what we're gonna do is drop our summon sign here. Maybe we can help somebody else out. Trigger! And Boots, how you doing? Boots, I ordered the Nautilus. Trig, I fucked your mom. Want to be here. Spiders are grossing me out. They're not scaring me. They're fucking disgusting. They're disgusting! I think I figured out how to do my jump attacks regularly at least. That's how you open a door right there. Piss off, all of you. Oh, one is the item. Give it here. Thank you. I did, Boots. And $2 extra for rush shipping is pretty nice. From Evate. Ouch, fucker. And I ordered extra coils from Amazon because Evape didn't have any more. That's how much I trust you. I got extra coils already. Alright, here we go again. Spiders and fucking lasers. Might as well. Yeah, I saw that they had like two different pages that showed 5-pack for about that price. Two different pages, but both of them, once you go there and you actually click on what ohm you want, it says out of stock for both. And the only other one was one that is for the Nautilus Mini. It doesn't fit the big one. Alright, now this shit, I don't fucking know. Yeah, that's not gonna... Oh! In the face! Right in the face! Oh! No lasers. In your face! Oh, fuck! I think I have two faces, one on each end. Does he have a face on his ass? I was considering leaving that one alive because, you know, in these kind of video games, like, oh, you kill, like, the last one and then more come, maybe? He does have a face on his ass. Oh. Damn it, it's hard to hit him. I gotta be like right in his face to hit him. Crapola! Oh. Come on. That didn't hit me. Come on, you asshole. Whoa! Damn, this motherfucker's hard to hit. Cotton BBC, huh? Well, I checked everything that said Nautilus and coils. I'd say send me a link, but I've already ordered some from Amazon, so. That's my fourth greatsword. Maybe a primordial bonfire? Okay, this is where I came from, right? Yeah. Oh, shit. I didn't see that. Look at that. Fucking bet. Are you telling me that this spider trapped a fucking dragon in his web? That is fucking insane. And amazing. Okay, so I'm guessing I got the great soul from the dragon, not from the actual spider guy. Bye-bye, Maloney. Oops, ran into a wall. Alright, tell me this is the pardoner. So I can get that NPC not pissed off at me anymore. Well, I guess not. I thought it was an NPC. Brightstone key? Okay, Brightstone key. Over there by the invader. And in the chapel, the spider door chapel thing. Alright, So, Duke's Archives, I suppose. What are you? Oh, it's Vengrel's body! And he can't see me! Ouch. Oh, what? What? What the fuck? The fuck is that? What in the fuck is that? Can't lock onto it. Talk to it. Naturally, that's what I would do if I saw this thing. I would talk to it.
No one has come this far. For a little while. Your honor, you wish to share this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trials that await you. Yes, you have already joined the
Crestfallen. I will never join the Crestfallen. These guys are dummies.
Yamato, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice.
Inherit order or destroy order?
Very few indeed have come this far.
You know, I was just thinking like 10 minutes ago that one of these bonfires is going to be a fake one eventually. I knew they were going to do it to me someday. Will do, Boots. Primal bonfire lit. Yep. Alright, we're gonna level up here, guys. I got some errands to run. I'm gonna have to go and do some stuff, but I'm gonna play for another hour a little bit later on this morning.
You are bearer of.
That'll work. Okay. Alright. Well, that's it for right now. I'll be back a little bit later, y'all.